this is a nice, easy way to introduce you guys to Unit 3 of GCSE ICT. This topic, what we're going to do today, it's so easy that even my Grandma Levin could actually do it. That isn't Grandma Levin, that's a lady from the Titanic, but hey, it's a close picture. I've always wondered why she threw that jewel into the ocean. Never mind. So today, we are looking at what is a web browser. And I'm going to tell you three facts you're going to need to know. Fact one, a web browser is a program, like an app. Fact two, it allows you, me, even my pet dog to go on the internet so that they can go on web pages and websites. Fact three, it allows people to find information on websites dead quickly. So in answer to the question, what is a web browser? You should be able to know those three facts.